We're gonna have crispy shrimp tacos with a crème fraîche avocado puree. Very, very tasty.
My name is Gabriela Cámara. I've been a restaurateur from Mexico City since 1998 when I opened my first restaurant, Contramar. So today I'm gonna make for you our shrimp tacos de canasta with salsa Tabasco as it adds spice and acidity. People carry them around in big baskets. Canasta means basket. Popular and common in Mexico City. I remember eating tacos de canasta in baseball stadiums, Siglo XXI, Parque Delta. No, I went to a couple of games and they always had tacos de canasta. We're gonna start with potatoes. You want the potatoes to be covered about an inch over. Salt. We're gonna put that to cook, to boil. Me and my assistant, Valeria. I'm gonna heat up the comal and I'm gonna start preparing these chile guajillos. Take out the seeds and roast them. Just cutting them in half. Now we're gonna come here to my comal. And this can be, I mean, I'm using a comal, but you could use a pan. You just want the aromas to come out. I wanna make sure you don't burn them because if you burn them, it will turn bitter. It's smoky, right? I'm gonna put a cup of olive oil. I want it to be low heat. Put some garlic, smash the garlic, and you get the flavors out. This, here we go. We're gonna cover it. The shrimp that I'm using, this is gonna be a very rough chopping. We're gonna deep fry these and they're gonna be very crispy, so the smaller the pieces, the more crispiness we will have. I don't know, yeah, you smell the shrimp. Of course you want the shrimp. I'm not gonna give you any. I am gonna salt it a little bit, give it more flavor. Our next thing is we're gonna make the avocado crème fraîche puree. Delicious addition to this taco. Blend in the crème fraîche. Maybe you can add a little lime, but actually you don't need it because of the vinegar, the Tabasco, that's enough of a tang. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator so it keeps. We are gonna add pork lard to this pan. I'm gonna pass the tortillas through this as a way of heating them up. We're gonna start preparing our tortillas. So you want the oil to be hot enough that the tortilla sizzles when you put it in. I'm gonna infuse the tortilla in this. There we go. And I'm turning them over. You don't want them to be too crispy. These tortillas have already been cooked through. So the only thing I'm doing is softening them now. This smells really good. You could use beef, chicken, canola oil, or a very light olive oil. Let it drip to make sure that you don't get too much of the oil, or that you don't waste too much of the oil. Almost done with our 30 tortillas in this case. And I do feel that somebody can easily eat three for a quick lunch or snack at the stadium. Okay, our potatoes really now are ready. Adding a little bit of the fat that was left from the tortillas. Okay. Heating up the oil, this is just a pot with the oil. Take out our chile infused. Now we're gonna strain this oil so that we get none of the garlic and chiles. Oops. I'm gonna start deep frying shrimp. Make sure that it sizzles when we put it in. We want it to be a little bit more brown. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna use Tabasco sauce because we need the acidity and the spice of it. These shrimp have been deep fried, as you saw. I'm gonna use generous, I'm thinking about 3 tablespoons of Tabasco sauce. We are gonna use our chile oil that we infused. And we are using 2 tablespoons of this. Mix this all up. Mm, I love using Tabasco because I love the vinegar that comes out. So we are ready to assemble our tacos. We have our tortillas, mashed potatoes, spicy shrimp. I'm adding a little bit of potato puree. I'm adding a spoonful of the shrimp. And then I'm gonna start putting them around my pot. You can figure out ways in which to
you know, in which to keep them hot. I would recommend using a Dutch oven so that you can actually put it in the oven, or a clay pot as I'm using, because what you want is to keep them hot. That's the whole idea of the canasta. The canasta keeps the tacos hot. So, here we are, slendering our tacos. They're nice to have when you want, when you're drinking a beer, when you're drinking a margarita. We're gonna taste this. Here we go. Crème fraîche with avocado, Tabasco, tiny, tiny, tiny bit of lime. The addition of Tabasco with the crème fraîche is a really nice balance. The contrast of the crispy shrimp, the creamy avocado crème fraîche, it's just really tasty. I think it would be perfect to get this at a steak. It's comfort all the way. I think we're done.